beware. You're in mortal danger, and believe me, this is real. Come to Mortlake Mansion at once. It is a matter of life and death. You are our last hope. R. April the 30th, 1963. P.S. Medallion and map will help in time of need.
I got this strange letter yesterday, sent in 1963. It's addressed to me and says I'm in mortal danger. There's an almost empty map and a glittering amulet inside the envelope. This makes me uneasy, so I've taken out my last money and have come here to Mortlake Mansion. Where are you, R? Strange. No one here. Well, I suppose I should just go in. Lots of old stuff. Although, wait, I see some things that could be useful. Thank you. What's that? A lock. Oh well, then I have to open it. Wonderful. I should look for the owner now. What the? The door has closed. This isn't funny.
Great. You're finally here. Hurry up. Time is against us. Now you need crystals, because only they can open the portals. The first one is in the library. Find it. Encouragingly, R.
What's going on here? And where is R? Oh, well, I'll look for the crystal.
R's Diary, Day 1. I am so lucky. The previous owner has left hundreds, even thousands of books on magic. what if I find the Book of Shadows here, the lost manuscript of the legendary occultist Cagliostro? I will begin a thorough search tomorrow.
Does R believe in fairy tales about magic? What strange man has lured me here? Creepers, where am I? Where am I? As though the crow is trying to tell me something. Excellent. I've only got to gather the components. Believe I've brewed a magic potion. Now what?
Ah, that's better. All that car car business was unbearable.
What? Ravens can talk?
Obviously! Do you have the book? No? Find it quickly!
Right. Raven was talking about this book of shadows. Well, let's look for it.